State Governor Samuel Otom on Sunday denied claims that he accused President Muhammadu Buhari of attempting to Islamize the country, stressing he does not indulge in hate speech against the president under whatever guise. Otom made the clarifications in a statement by his special advisor in media and ICT to have Adjezwa following alleged hate speech leveled against him by the presidency. The senior special assistant to the president in media and publicity, Garba Shehu, had earlier warned Governor Otom to desist from hate speeches against President Muhammadu Buhari. However, Otom reaffirms that he never stated anywhere that President Buhari plans to Islamize the country and further explained that he prays daily for the president, for God to grant him good health and wisdom, commending him for upgrading exercise Ayem Apatuma to Operation Wildstruck, which has been able to reduce herdsmen attack in Benue State to the barest minimum.